potions. Everybody ready?
I had a pet gorilla. Her name, it was Matilda. Matilda loved to sing songs every day. And this is what Matilda the gorilla would say. She said, oh, so he'd go strolling through the park. The people would laugh and the dogs would bark. They never understood a word Matilda would sing, but Matilda was a doing her gorilla thing. She said a ooh, 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 ah, ah, ah. Well, now she's at the zoo to dance and sing, where she can do her gorilla thing. Matilda is as happy as can be, and we're all one happy gorilla family. Cause we go ooh, 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 ah, ah.
Yeah.
everybody. Alright. Ready?
We're the fish.
Oh, wait for us, okay?
And you are such a good leader, Jacob. Great job. Everybody stand back up. You guys help us out. Ready? Here we go.
Fish.
Thank you.
See, there's a naughty kitty cat next to
me.
Naughty kitty cat.
Oh, it's on the donkey.
Can you stand up, naughty kitty cats? Where are my naughty kitty cats?
It's on the donkey.
Can you tell all of the folks in the audience, what did the naughty kitty cat do? And what was on the bread?
Butter.
And that's why we're singing this, okay? All right, here we go. Ready? Get your pointy finger up.
Ready? Naughty kitty cat, you are very fast. You have butter on your whiskers, naughty kitty cat.
Good job.
But this kid.
Thank you.